Sussusa Sutta, listening well. Endowed with these six qualities, a person is incapable of alighting on the lawfulness, the rightness of skillful mental qualities, even when listening to the true Dhamma, which seeks. When the doctrine and discipline declared by the Tathagata is being taught, he does not listen well, does not give ear, does not apply his mind to gnosis, grabs hold of what is worthless, rejects what is worthwhile, and is not endowed with the patience to conform with the teaching. Endowed with these six qualities, a person is incapable of alighting on the lawfulness, the rightness of skillful mental qualities, even when listening to the true Dhamma. Endowed with these six qualities, a person is capable of alighting on the lawfulness, the rightness of skillful mental qualities, even while listening to the true Dhamma, which seeks. When the doctrine and discipline declared by the Tathagata is being taught, he listens well, gives ear, applies his mind to gnosis, rejects what is worthless, grabs hold of what is worthwhile, and is endowed with the patience to conform with the teaching. Endowed with these six qualities, a person is capable of alighting on the lawfulness, the rightness of skillful mental qualities, even while listening to the true Dhamma.